Hey there! In our previous video, we taught you how to rebrand your company and help center in Zoho Desk. And for today, we will show you how to set up your help center access. For more easy tutorials and informative videos like this, subscribe to us and press the bell icon.
After rebranding your help center, you may want to check the help center itself and set up access settings. A link to Help Center is available at the very top of Access Settings tab. This is how the Help Center looks like with the default configuration. Let's check what we can do with permission settings. First of all, decide if you want your customers to be able to sign up for the Help Center. Whether you want them to see tickets of other customers. Toggle the button in case it's necessary that customers register to access the help center or they sign in before submitting a ticket. It is possible to have unregistered customers enter CAPTCHA content first or to choose where one will see the list of departments and pick one of them. On choosing to submit a ticket, or inside the ticket form. Check search preferences and go ahead to auto-invite permission settings, which allows to invite customers automatically when they submit their first ticket.
Thank you for watching. That was a tutorial on Zoho Desk Help Center access setup. Stay tuned for our next videos. Help us grow our community. Hit the like icon, subscribe, and share the video to people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at knowhow@customerization.ca.